Hello everybody! Welcome back to another YouTube video. If you're new here, my name is Marina and I live in the glamorous Beverly Hills where I make food and health related videos. So if you want to see how I live a healthy lifestyle here in Beverly Hills, be sure to subscribe. Difficult enough to prioritize health, but now being stuck at home more than ever, combined with decreased activity levels, staying slim and staying skinny is a real struggle. In this video, I want to share with you the most effortless and the most effective way that you can achieve a healthy, slim, fit physique that won't require any strenuous exercises or restrictive diets or any bizarre pills. All you have to do is set certain time periods for yourself and stick to that schedule. It's called intermittent fasting. If you're not familiar with intermittent fasting, it's basically a pattern of eating where you cycle between periods of fasting and periods of eating. I've been doing intermittent fasting for over 4 years now, and it's been working really great for me. I do the 16-8 split, so where I fast for 16 hours and I eat during the 8-hour period. It allows me to burn the unwanted fat while maintaining muscle. Shortening your eating time periods will allow your body to rest from digesting food all the time and will focus its energy on increasing metabolism and burning fat. And it is so easy to incorporate in any lifestyle. I normally get up around 6 a.m. and when I first get up, I'm never really hungry. So the first thing I do is drink a glass of warm water with the juice of a lemon. This is so hydrating and great for digestion. And also to keep me hydrated, I like to drink green tea. Green tea contains antioxidants which help speed up the metabolism, which increases fat burning. I break my fast around 10 a.m. and that's when my eating window starts. And I'm never really too strict with my timing, you know, some days I feel like eating earlier than 10 a.m., maybe at 9 or even 8:30 a.m. So it just depends on what my hunger levels are that day. I also want to point out how important it is to be mindful of how you break your fast. I know you may be really hungry after 16 hours of not eating, and you may want to just grab the first junk food you have laying out there and shove it in your face, but don't do it. Instead, try these easy breakfast recipes. They are deliciously satisfying and will be very nourishing for your body. I always start my day with one of these breakfasts, so it helps me speed up my metabolism and keeps me full for a long time. Then a few hours later, I eat lunch around 1 or 2 p.m., just whenever I get hungry. And then I eat my last meal before or around 6 p.m. Again, I never stress about the exact timing. If I want an after dinner dessert, hey, I treat myself. And even if I end up eating after 6 p.m. or even at 7 p.m., you know, you can't restrict yourself too much, otherwise you'll just be miserable. And that is not what I want for you. So treat yourself, but in moderation, of course, while keeping your mindset on the goal. By the way, if you've never tried intermittent fasting before, you don't have to do the 16-8 split like me. You can start by fasting for 14 hours or even 12 hours, you know, whatever you're comfortable with. I find that the 16-8 split works well for me because I'm never really hungry when I first get up in the morning anyway. And then the 8-hour period still allows me to eat all three meals and even snacks in between. So it doesn't even feel like I'm fasting because that's just how I would normally eat based on my hunger levels and my sleeping schedule. So I hope my experience encourages you to try this out and hopefully it helps you achieve your health and weight goals without having to basically starve yourself. And if you have tried intermittent fasting and have any input, tips or questions, leave them in the comments below. I'd love to know. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope you learned something from this. And if you did, give this video a thumbs up. I post videos on Thursdays, so subscribe to my channel too. Okay, bye.